The ocean to me is my place of relaxation. It's where I go on my days off. It's where I go to chill out. And it's where I go to get inspiration for future shots and videos. I'm Scott Pass, and I'm a lifestyle and ocean photographer from the Sunshine Coast, Queensland.
Hello, my name is Noel Alvarenga.
Last year, 2014, I changed Adam Not Eve into Alexander Jason.
Hi, I'm Mickey from McEve on Instagram. My Instagram account early this year because I wanted to show the world a different point of view of Sydney and the landscape. The camera I use is an EOS 600 and takes really good photos.
I'm Scott Pass and I'm a lifestyle and ocean photographer from the Sunshine Coast, Queensland. I started my Instagram account roughly 2 years ago now, I think, where I was only just uploading my own personal photos. There was no ocean photography, underwater photography, there was no lifestyle shots. It was just, you know, a bunch of family photos, selfies, all that kind of stuff when you first start out. There's plenty of different ways that I try to push myself to create different images and images that my viewers can relate to. That they can kind of tell a story through, you know, or envision their own experience that they previously had or they want to have in the future. Usually the environment that I'm in is what gives me the most inspiration, and for the most part that is being in the water or being underwater or being near the beach. But not only that, it's the people I'm with, it's the people I connect with through Instagram, it's the people I travel with, it's the places I go to. They all have their own way of inspiring you wherever you are.
Hello, my name is Noel Alvarenga. I am a photographer from Los Angeles, California, currently residing in Bondi Beach, Australia. Some of my best photography has been right here. Took a picture of two girls on a flower bed right here, just looking out, dreamlike, and it kind of went nuts on Instagram. I've been taking photographs since I was 15 years old. I'm currently 29, and I photograph my adventures, the people I come across, the places that we get to witness and breathe in together, and I've been having such a blast that I cannot stop yet. So New Zealand's next, so if you want to keep up to date with my adventures there, just find me on Instagram. Alright, ciao.
So I started my Instagram around 2009-10. Instagram is now a portfolio, and just putting locations up there gets a lot of fans and new followers. And I think that's the thing with Instagram, is that it's more of a location photo thing these days than anything else. I think with every photographer, even Instagrammer, if you can find a way to make your images and not try and copy other people, I think that's the best way for you to advance as a photographer. Stones and